Some countries and their flags. Australia. Australia's flag is mostly dark blue in color. It has six big as well as small stars. In the top left corner, there is a red cross of lines. There are four of these lines with white border in each of them. Canada. Canada's flag is red and white in color. There is a maple leaf in the middle of the flag. It is red in color. Maple tree is the national tree of Canada. The leaf is also there to inform Canada's concern on environment protection. China. China's flag is red in color. There is a big star in the top left corner of the flag. Four small stars are in an arc of the big star. These stars are yellow in color. India. There are three colors in the flag of India. These colors are orange on top, white in middle, and light green in the bottom. There is a wheel, chakra, in the middle of the flag. Nepal. Nepal's flag is the only flag in the world which is not rectangle in shape. There are two triangular shaped areas. One has a moon and other contains a
sun.
The flag is red in color. The border is blue in color. United Kingdom. The background color is blue. There is a red cross in the flag. Four red lines with white border makes the cross. United States of America. There is a red and white stripe in the flag of the USA. There is a small square on the top left of the flag. The color of the square is blue. There are 50 small star-shaped dots in the square.